implement all these things. I'm grateful to my foreign countries, especially even today World Bank, ADB, my friends from Europe, CLS, SAR, Arab and Middle East, Africa, ASEAN, LSE Central, East Asia, and several other regions have attended the summit.